What's up? Oh my god.
So,
Hey, how's it going,
shit,
everyone?
so I have 41 missiles, or rockets, whatever fucking name we call it. And on my laptop on Tumblr, there's a picture of 41K art, Warhammer.
I mean, 41K?
It's in the 41st. It's in the 41st century. So, you know what I fucking mean? Shut up. It's in the 41st century. I got 41 rockets.
Millennium.
Illuminati confirms. Look at this.
Look at all the supplies.
Oh my god, they're all... I still can't pick them all up. I know the remedy. They're better. Okay. So yes, hello everybody. It's Lucky and Ulti. We're back with... Oh god, we're back with...
Oh Jesus!
Clear Ambushes, the game.
Why me?
We're back with Clear Ambush, the game.
Hey.
Anyway, Serious Sam extended. It's raining.
Wow, this place gets more rain than California. And I know, I live there.
A lot of AUs just happened.
Yeah, I just heard, I don't know, or like 20 AU.
AU, I'm a foul.
Oh god!
AUs!
Hey, look, there's stuff. Wrecked. Oh no!
No, I realize I don't think you ever uploaded the rest of the first level, you genius.
Yeah, I don't think I did. Help me! I'm being annihilated.
Help yourself.
Asshole.
Look at all the buildings in the background that we don't see ever on normal occasion.
Oh my gosh.
Somehow I just got jumped by four clears and did not take 1 ounce of damage, but I was moved. But I did not get hurt once.
I was just standing there and it wasn't shooting me. Day 37, they still don't know I'm an ally of Sam.
And then you said it, and then this all happened. A freaking beehead got some airtime.
Whee!
So, look. Whenever we kill these guys, I'll show you.
Oh, whoa. I ran out of ammo.
It tends to happen when you hold M1 for a long amount of time.
I got moved by a reptilioid ball. Ow.
I got it, coach. Okay, so come over here.
Got a bunny hop. So. What happened?
So I launched I launched a beehead from around this area somewhere, all the way over here.
With what?
He got that kind of distance, a rocket.
Wait, I'm gonna go back here and get bullets. I need bullets.
There's bullets up here.
Yeah, but there's more bullets back here, so.
Bullet.
And I need to get this health right here. Oh god.
What did you do? And why did you do it?
I didn't do
what
it.
What happened? I didn't do it! I picked up a box of shotgun shells. Since when does a box of shotgun shells trigger a clear ambush?
Since now, I guess. Ow. Oh, look, a heart.
You'll be fine. Nothing happened when I picked that up.
I love it when you kill something and it falls off whatever it's perched on. I don't know why, I just do.
It's always a very satisfying thing. But, have you ever noticed that when the Reptiloids die, they sound like burping? That is some terrifying looking statues.
The cat statues? Or are they
that
different this
not
time?
A cat.
I'm not looking.
Those are. That looks like Anubis, Horus, maybe Tut. They're just glowing in ways they should not glow.
Here.
It's freaking terrifying.
Now he's just some leg.
Then a shiny belt. Bullet. These are scary looking cats again.
There's a thing back here. No, there's not. Never mind. Oh god.
Oh god, space monkeys.
No!
Oh god.
Oh, those two space monkeys died at the exact same time.
Yep.
I found so many jars, but none
that
of them yielded anything.
That's satisfying.
What?
All those jars just getting annihilated. Oh. Big old group of them over here too.
I'm busy with my own batch of annoyances over here. I have one health.
A solitary ounce of diddly could kill you. When you can be killed by a B-head rocket, you done goofed.
I got killed by a biomech miner.
Fair enough.
You know,
better than the B-head.
The biomech major rocket will kill you if it directly hits you.
Yes.
Like, no matter what.
Even, yeah, pretty much, I believe so. Even if you're at 200, I think it still one hits you. Even still, the splash on it is ridiculously just great. So it could still land a fairly decent distance away from you. It'd still just destroy you.
Ow.
Oh god, medium.
Yeah, how much damage do their
three.
Rockets do?
Oh, I don't know.
It takes three rockets to kill them.
Yes, that's what I say.
I have seven health.
If their rockets only did three damage, that would be pretty, like, insane. Oh my god! Come at me, bro! I will kamikaze myself endless times.
I found some bullets, finally. Whee! He slipped.
Wait a minute, I see a secret.
You do?
Sorta. There's a health up here, but I don't know how to get it. That 50 health up there.
Run! Run!
I'm supposed to
run.
Get that down.
You're way over there. Where was that?
Did you get all the things?
Yeah.
Oh,
look at all these bullets.
Hey, you.
So many bullets.
Oh god. You did not open this. Cause I cannot do it.
But I have collected all the items. All right, we can go. Where's the minigun?
My god. That's way down where by the bulls, dude. Wait. I like how we both ended up going to the double barrel.
I just pressed 3. Now whenever I hear kamikaze screams, I can't just tell which direction it's coming from.
Yeah, we talked about that.
Was that addressed to me, or...? Oh! So much enemies.
Retreat!
Wait. What am I doing?
That sounded wicked.
The glory of the cannon. In only 3 projectiles, you will reduce a mob of like 500 enemies to like 5. With just 3 projectiles from the cannon. You know what I wish that I could do? I wish I could shoot your cannonballs. So, like, I can make it explode.
You can do that.
If it's another cannonball.
I do that all the time. Oh, okay. I thought you meant just, yeah, with another cannonball. I think you were talking about just shoot it in general.
Yeah, just shoot it with like a Tommy gun or maybe like a rocket hits it. Oh.
Yeah, that would make sense though, because it's a giant steel ball.
I think it's lead.
Deflect a 45 caliber, so 7762, whatever the fuck the Thompson shoots in this game.
5.56. Same with the Susies. We're being rained down upon with artillery.
I took care of it.
Just moments of synchronized firing. Like that.
9999.
Where's the minigun?
What the f- There.
Oh. Whew.
Had me worried for a minute. I like how we can get through this entire part without firing a shot. I did it by myself a couple weeks back. I went through this entire part without firing a shot.
Nah.
Shoot. Oh, God! Just stand in the middle. Nope.
Oh.
You don't have to fire a shot. We can lure them into the spike trap.
Who's he gonna go for?
You. It's pretty much guaranteed they're almost always gonna go for you, dude.
Not that one.
That one's for me. No.
Hey, look, there's the teleporter right there.
Yeah, just in case we get knocked on that side. It closed. Get away from it. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. That was cheap.
Maybe he kept it that way.
I know he did.
Alright, we must go.
We have cannons. We have cannons. Line them up.
Like that.
You still hit one.
Did you really waste a camo annon on a single clear?
Are you wasting camo annon, you insolent fool?
Yeah. Serious Sam.
Yeah.
Cause why not?
Oh God, the clear spawned early.
Besides, I got a minigun. Problems are solved with miniguns. No. We have 500 bullets. Well, video game logic. So this is what it feels like to WM1. Nope! Go back! Go back! Go back! Go back!
That's someone! That's someone!
I don't have any bullets. I got a grenade launcher.
Nope.
This is, it's the most hollow thump sound ever.
Right, it just sounds like you're so much rapidly shooting air through a PVC pipe.
Yes.
I made a clear bunny hop.
Nice. Cause it's
oh
got a
God!
I got a rocket launcher.
That's what I've been using. Oh look, stuff. Wasteful stuff.
I still got 50 rockets. I got... Why'd you do that?
It's because my number was 19 and I do not like that number.
Why?
Because it's ugly. So 18, which is one of my favorite numbers. Hey look, it's the Tower of Babel from The Legend of the Beast.
Except that's not
the tower. Not the Tower of Babel. No, no. What do they use in Legend of the Beast? Which tower do they use?
I don't know. Cause we're in the wrong area of the world for Tower of Babel.
Yeah, it's like wait a minute, gotta think about that. Beastal time.
Eight. Clears.
Oh god, clears. Remember, you don't have to be so close to them anymore with the mod making the original. Oh god, reptiloids!
Oh jeez. Why is there so? I'm dead. The clear hit me with his balls.
Oh god! Damn it! This is not at all how I remember this fight scene going.
Yeah, you remember it going really one-sided.
And slower than balls.
That's right, ladies, it's all- Oh god!
What was that?
I just hear a fateful noise behind me. I just hear,
A noise so familiar, but oh so different. Oh shit.
This isn't that the crunching the sound that I know crunch. And love.
This is... Can't even say it.
So, this is Pringles Dill Pickle. Extreme Dill Pickle.
Who is who? I couldn't tell. I'm sitting here like, which one do I shoot?
The one that doesn't have a gun.
The one that's losing. I can't see a gun. I'm not that close, and it's dark and rainy.
Oh god.
Oh god, I just reminded myself of something terrible.
What?
Back in ninth grade, my history class.
Oh god.
We were covering. They never learn. We were covering something about like terrorism in the Middle East, you know, all the bomb attacks and all that kind of crap. And someone asked, legitimately asked, why do explosions cause so much damage? And at first I was just like, are you serious? Like, is that a question you're really, really asking? And then I thought about it kind of hard. I'm like, you know what?
He's got a point.
I could almost... Yeah, he does. I mean...
Why me?
I just gotta sit back and enjoy the show. They're all good for you except for five of them. Correction, six. You got the you should get. You should get it. What? Are you stupid?
Oh God! They're leaving me alone now.
Just give it time. I could just kill myself and let him go back to haunting you.
You wouldn't.
Watch me. I'm almost out of ammo. Ooh, there's a line of them.
But did it work?
Yes, it did. Look at me handling it. Didn't get hit once.
Well, you didn't have like... You didn't have like 50 of them on you.
It's all in the wrist. That was funny.
I hate everything right now. Look at that shit, only got hit once.
That doesn't matter, they're so bad for you. Let's see where they go this. Oh, two of them came at me this time. Oh, one came at me at the very end and hit me. Come at me, brethren. And Gib.
That was fast.
My god, fuck. Wait, what? Oh, that's right, the clear and biomechs. Did I just hear Harpy crying? No. No, I didn't. Okay. They just turned and went for you! They were all running at me, and then you shot them with the minigun. And they're all going for you, except for four of them.
I'm about to punch you right now.
You can't, I'm in Texas. Even the biomechs go for you, and I was literally standing next to him!
Maybe
this
they.
Is beautiful. This,
they're prioritizing me for something.
Is. Well, remember, because you're the traitor's clear. My god, that was funny. Here I am charging them, and they're still going out of their way to attack you.
God damn it! At least I'm still alive.
Oh god!
Whoa!
What the?
Whoa!
That looks horrifying. That is terrifying. That scared the hell out of me. How are we supposed to evade those rockets? Those are like dead on, man. Oh no. I would like to have some ammo. But hey, at least just playing the best soundtrack.
Is it doing? Oh god! I went right into a biomech, and I'm dead.
Yeah, those are. Ooh, an ammo crate or crate, a pack. Analyzing. What could you be analyzing, Natrissa?
That doesn't do anything.
Reckon. Shrekin.
It doesn't do anything.
One of us should take care of these biomechs. Oh god, bullets don't hurt it. Oh my god. That is a horrifying sound.
I'm dead.
This is, I like the boss fight, but why has it gotta be a fish? Oh my god, dude, could you imagine this fight by yourself?
No.
You wouldn't. How would anyone ever beat this?
I don't know.
Because really, I mean, just with the boss itself, that's pretty hard. But then you go and throw the biomix in there, like, that's unbeatable. That is, Dark Souls is not that unforgiving. Doesn't even give us grenades. Okay, use your grenade launcher. It's so much quicker. It's shooting some mighty big volleys. Oh, it died.
Oh, alright, everything's
Trisha
dead.
Say anything about this?
Enemies. Exotech
Exotic
fishworm.
Exotech fishworm. Grown within the biomechanoid vats of Mental's Exotech research project, the fishworm's original form is actually a large biomechanically enhanced electrofish. Its purpose is to invade enemy planets' waters and spawn countless electrofishes.
Oh god.
However, when in danger, when a signal is given, the fishworm can open up its body and attach multiple large mechanical segments between its head and tail. Each of these segments are fit with dual homing launchers and a pair of thrusters, enabling the fishworm to fly. The best defense is offense. Instead of avoiding its many missiles, shoot them down. It can only be destroyed one segment at a time. I think it just took... All it did was take that giant freaking hidden fish in the sewer level and just give it backstory, a purpose, a reason, and made it the boss fight. A very, very absurdly difficult boss fight.
But it was fun.
Mm-hmm. Endothermous cyborg, 75 feet in length, endurance very high, hostility high.
Bullshit.
Threat high.
That's not only high. Only high threat?
That's like extreme.
Wait, isn't there like a secret door, like right to the left?
No. No, that's later.
Ah. Alright.
That's
so,
near the end.
I don't know.
Estimated time? An hour. Our time?
34 minutes.
Like pros. Like professional. Uh-oh, secret level. Oh, not secret level, but new level.
Oh.
Alright, do the outro.
Like and free if you enjoy... Oh, wait, my mic is everywhere. Anyways. Oh, wait, where was I? Okay. Like and free if you enjoy, subscribe to see more stuff from us. Subscribe to... I just said that. Or check out our playlist for stuff that we've done in the past. And if you want to play a Serious Sam HD Extended, then look at the link in the description below. I'll link you guys... I'll give you guys the link to download the 9 parts of the mod and the ultimate enemy pack. So, download that mod, get this game, have fun, and we'll see you all in our next adventure. Bye-bye.